So hey everyone and welcome back to the channel. Today we are diving deep into the metaverse, not just the flashy headsets and virtual worlds, but the intricate technology that makes it all possible. We will explore the core infrastructure, key technologies and the challenges that lie ahead. So now we will discuss the foundation, infrastructure and connectivity of metaverse. The metaverse isn't built on thin air. It requires a robust and interconnected infrastructure. So the first thing that we are going to discuss is cloud computing, the powerhouse of metaverse. Cloud platforms like AWS, Azure, and Google Cloud provide the massive computing power needed to render 3D worlds, process data, run complex AI algorithms, and store vast amounts of information. Think of it as the digital backbone of the metaverse, providing the necessary resources for everything from creating virtual environments to powering real-time interactions. Now comes the edge computing, bringing processing closer. To minimize latency and ensure smooth real-time experiences, processing power is pushed closer to the user at the edge of the network. This reduces reliance on centralized servers, leading to faster response times and improved performance. Now comes the 5G, the high-speed highway. High-speed, low-latency 5G networks are essential for transmitting massive amounts of data quickly and reliably. 6G and future wireless technologies will further enhance connectivity, enabling even more immersive and interactive experiences. So, fiber optics, the backbone of connectivity. High bandwidth fiber optic cables provide the foundation for high-speed internet connectivity, crucial for supporting the demands of the metaverse. So now we will talk about the building blocks of metaverse. The first is VR or AR. The gateway to immersion, virtual reality VR. Immerse yourself in entirely computer-generated worlds. AR, augmented reality. Digital elements are overlaid onto the real world, enhancing your perception of reality. Hardware, head-mounted displays, HMDs like Oculus Quest 2, AR glasses like Microsoft HoloLens and motion tracking systems are crucial for interacting with these digital worlds. Eye tracking and foveated rendering. Advanced technologies like eye tracking and foveated rendering optimize graphics rendering by focusing on the areas of the display that user is directly looking at, improving performance and reducing computational demands. Now comes the 3D graphics and rendering. Powerful GPUs, graphics processing units, are essential for rendering realistic 3D environments, characters and objects in real time. Technologies like ray tracing and real-time global illumination create stunning visuals with realistic lightning shadows. Now comes the brain of metaverse, which is AI/ML, artificial intelligence and machine learning. AI powers many aspects of metaverse, including first, creating realistic avatars. AI algorithms generate life-alike avatars with expressive movements, emotions, and even personalized appearances. Populating virtual worlds. AI can create dynamic and interactive environments, from bustling cityscapes to serene natural landscapes. Next is personalizing experiences. AI tailors the metaverse experience to individual users, recommending content, adjusting settings, and even predicting user preferences. Now comes the NLP, natural language processing. enables more natural and intuitive interactions with the metaverse through voice commands and conversational interfaces. Now comes the affective computing. AI can analyze user emotion and adapt the metaverse experience accordingly, creating more engaging and personalized interactions. What is blockchain? The foundation for digital ownership. NFTs, non-fungible tokens. Blockchain technology enables secure ownership and trading of digital assets like virtual land, clothing, and experiences within the metaverse. It also supports decentralization. Blockchain can facilitate decentralized governance and user ownership within metaverse platforms, empowering users to have more control over their digital experiences. So if you guys want to know more about artificial intelligence, cryptocurrency, and blockchain technology, I will be linking two videos about artificial intelligence and another for blockchain technology and cryptocurrency, which I have made. It contains detailed explanation of these two topics. So now we will discuss beyond the hype, real world applications of metaverse, work and collaboration, virtual offices, collaborative workspaces, and immersive training simulations are transforming how we work. Next is education and training. Immersive learning experiences, virtual field trips, and skill-based training programs are revolutionizing education. Metaverse also helps in healthcare, such as in telemedicine, surgical simulations, and the development of personalized medicine are being enhanced through VR or AR technologies. So metaverse is also used in entertainment and social interaction. Virtual concerts, live events, and social gatherings can transcend physical limitations. E-commerce and retail, virtual showrooms, personalized product recommendations, and immersive brand experiences are redefining the retail landscape. Social impact. The metaverse has the potential to address social issues like accessibility and inclusion by providing virtual spaces for people with disabilities and fostering connections access geographical boundaries. So now we will talk about challenges and considerations in metaverse. What are the technical hurdles? First is latency. Ensuring low latency connections is crucial for real-time interactions and preventing motion sickness. Second, bandwidth. The metaverse demands massive amounts of data, requiring high bandwidth connections for all users. Third, computing power. The computational demands of the metaverse are immense, requiring continuous advancements in hardware and software. Fourth, interoperability. Ensuring seamless interoperability between different metaverse platforms is crucial for a truly connected digital experience. Now we will see the human factors. First is cyber security. Protecting user data, preventing cyber attacks, and ensuring the ethical use of AI within the metaverse are critical. Second, digital divide. Ensuring equitable access to metaverse technologies for all is crucial to avoid existing inequalities. Third, social and ethical concerns. Issues like digital addiction, the potential for misinformation, and the impact on real-world social interactions need careful considerations. The uncanny valley, the challenging of creating realistic and engaging digital representations without making them too lifelike and potentially unsettling. So now we will see the future of Metaverse. First, interoperability. The future of Metaverse lies in interoperability, where different platforms and experiences can seamlessly connect. Second, decentralization. Decentralized platforms powered by blockchain technology could empower users and reduce reliance on a few dominant players. Third, the physical-digital continuum. The lines between physical and digital worlds will continue to blur, with augmented reality experiences becoming increasingly integrated into our daily lives. Fourth, the Metaverse is a platform for innovation. The Metaverse will serve as a platform for innovation in various fields, from entertainment to education to healthcare and commerce. Fifth, the Metaverse as a tool for social change. The Metaverse has the potential to address social issues like accessibility and inclusion by providing virtual spaces for people with disabilities and fostering connections across geographical boundaries. So, the Metaverse is a complex and ambitious undertaking, still in its early stages of development. It's a testament to human ingenuity and a glimpse into the future of technology. What are your thoughts on Metaverse? What excites you most? What concerns you? Share your insights in the comments below. And don't forget to like and subscribe for more tech insights. Until next time, keep innovating, keep exploring, and stay curious. See you soon, guys.